again. Here I am with TNT.
Yeah.
Have you got a rap for us today?
Yes, yes, you know it. One,
okay,
two, one, two. Here we go. IOUs in full effect, you know what I'm saying? The C, the L, the U, the B. The number one show on MTV. Showing dance techniques to the highest peak. It's unique, yeah, 7 days a week.
Well, I guess that's answered your question. Shanna Scott from Fayetteville, you wanted to know if they were in the IOU commercial. I guess they are, right?
Yup, yup. You know, hopefully we should be able to expose more of our talents, you know, in the future.
Well, you expose a hell of a lot in this show. I tell you what, I'm going to jump down and let you do just that as we check out the remix, Real, Real, Real by Jesus Jones. I went over a little, but you can hang, right? Thanks. You're looking good from down here, TNT. They're growing up. We're gonna hear from KLF. When we come back, we're gonna take a short commercial break. Be there or be square.
Another edition of Club MTV, and today we have special guest on there. It's Dino. He's gonna be performing I Like It. So let's see it. Does he like it or does he not? Let's see. Julie Brown with you in the place to be, downtown in New York City, Palladium. We got Nana Cherry, we got the Cult, also we have got Madonna, and we have got Dino. Yes, he is here to take the stage with his latest I Like It. So we got a bit of live stuff coming your way. But right now, TNT are gonna get us kicked off into the first video.
Here's Fine Young Cannibals with Good Thing on Club MTV. Yeah.
Put up with my butt when I wouldn't give it up. Yeah, I know that really sucks, but if you wait a while, I'll make it up.
Do you really want to do that? Let me know. Cause if you really like me, I suggest you tell me so. Got no time for silly games, that ain't even why I came.
Stop making
the kind of guy you like.
Yeah, I know what you're saying. Cool, but yo, I gotta know what's up, you know what I'm saying? Cause sometimes when we're alone, kissing and hugging and things, I feel like, yo, is this it? Is it really gonna happen? Yes! And then pow, bang, boom, nothing. Why are you teasing me?
Who me a tease, brother, please? You just having bad memories about some skis who did the squeeze and had you on your hands and knees. Look, I am telling you straight out, that's not what I'm all about. I'd just be playing myself out if I spent the night at your house.
Now, what you can do?